really want a Japanese girl, but so hairy.
Huh. Want to meet a Japanese girlfriend, but don't know how to go about it? Don't worry, man. I got your back. It's pretty hairy too.
皆さんこんにちは、ともこです。今日は、皆さんによく聞かれる質問について答えたいと思います。日本の女性はどんな男の人が好きなのかなという質問が多いので、それに答えます。今日はスペシャルゲストに来ていただいています。じゃじゃーん、オジー78さん。
Hello. Thanks for coming today, Ozzy.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you. そしていつもの親父、キングオブモロン。
Thank you.
トモコでーす。はい、よろしくお願いします。で、どんな質問があるかね、どんどんじゃあ質問していただきましょう。
We got a lot of questions about、I want to meet a Japanese girl. Do you get those kind of questions?
Yeah. So, my subscribers are usually a lot of Canadians since、I'm from Canada. And we have a lot of jocks, like hockey players. And they want to know if Japanese girls like muscular men, like macho guys.
あんまり筋肉ね、ムキムキなのは日本人はそんなに好きじゃないかな。
細マッチョ is good here. Thin and lean, like Brad Pitt. Johnny, like us. Johnny Depp.
Okay. So we're covered.
そうね。どんな人がいいかって、やっぱ嵐だ、そうそう。嵐みたいなの。
The band?
So the boy band. So like skinny.
そう。
They're skinny, right?
やっぱり細い。
But they're good dressers.
Yeah, they're fashionable. But very feminine, right?
清潔感があって、
They take care of the personal hygiene. Personal hygiene is important. Brushing your teeth.
かわいいお顔。
I guess hairstyle.
They color their hair. They put on makeup though.
They wear makeup?
I think so.
まあテレビの人はね。
I see a lot of guys now who spend a lot of time on their hair. I don't notice the makeup though.
Yeah, it's not as popular, but I think bronzer or like eyebrow stuff.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, they shave a little bit.
Yeah, they trim their.
でもすごい人気だもん、やっぱみんな好きなのよね。
嵐。
そう。でもやっぱあと優しい人、優しい人はみんな好きだと思うよ。
Like open the door for girls and stuff.
But do you think Japanese women expect Japanese men to be ladies first and?
私はそうなんだけど、他の人は別にいいのかな。
I think Japanese guys get away with.
Yeah, I think.When a foreigner does that, they're like, oh, that's why they're foreigner, they're so kind to women, but they don't expect that from a Japanese guy.
And the funny thing is, in Japanese, did you know this? The word feminist in Japanese doesn't mean the same thing. Feminist is someone who's ladies first.
Ah, so なの?
Yes.
でも日本語で…
In Japanese, they're feministo.
Ah, そっか。
Someone who…
Ah, そうね。Feministo, ごめんごめん。Feminine は…
Feminine is, yeah. Feminine is someone who's just…
女性的なだもんね。
Do you have the word feminine in Japanese? Feminine?
は、まあ、時々使うよ。
Oh, really?
女っぽいみたいな。
Yeah.
日本語でね、違うから。
Kind of gay, you know.
Girly.
Yeah. I shouldn't say kind of gay. I apologize to my homosexual fan.
女の子。
I have a large homosexual fan base.
Yeah, I can tell. It's because of the muscles.
Now, in the opening scene, you know, Ozzy was about to shave his chest because he's apparently under the impression that Japanese don't like... What do you call this?
Ah, 胸毛?
Yeah.How would you describe that?
Moja moja.
Yes, moja moja.
I don't have much. I shave.
ないです。
I got some hair.
So what about, so munage is chest hair.
Yeah,
do you have senokage or something?
背中は別に背中毛ってあんまり
思わないけど。So how do you feel about?
多分ね、日本の女性はあまり好きじゃない。
ああ、
そういう意味じゃないんですが、あまりかな。
You're lucky you're married.
でも、
Did your wife know that you had chest hair before?
No. And when she first saw it, she was like, kind of half grossed out. But half, she was like, moja moja. She said moja moja.
Moja moja.
And then
she did this.
She did this, and it was like a teddy bear. It took a while for her to get used to it, but now she doesn't.
And she doesn't have any chest hair.
No, luckily she doesn't.
That's good.
Yeah, I made sure of that.
あと臭い人も嫌いよ。みんな日本人は臭い人。
Yeah.
汚い人。 気持ち悪い人、ケチな人。
The 4Ks. These are Tomoko's 4Ks. There is something on the internet, something in Japan, Japanese society called the 3Ks, which is where it the, describes a dangerous job, a difficult job, and
dirty
jobs, right? In English, it would be 3Ds. It's very convenient. It translates to 3Ds. But in Japanese, it's 3Ks. Kitanai,
kiken,
and kitsui.
Kitsui, shigoto ne.
So that's where we import. I say we, like I'm part of it.
Yeah.
I'm part
it's
of this.
Her, it's her.
Japanese import foreigners to do these jobs. The factory workers, basically.
Like blue-collar jobs.
Blue-collar jobs, right.
It's like the taxi driver of America.
Right. That's actually a pretty dangerous job, too.
Yeah, I've heard.
でもその嫌いなのは女性が嫌いなのは汚い臭い気持ち悪いとかケチなのは。
So we talk
about don't be cheap, don't be
cheap, don't be
dangerous,
don't be dirty, so
hygiene.
So 気持ち悪い。That's the one that I think my wife really talks about a lot. Like
気持ち悪い。
Everything is 気持ち悪い for her. When for example she can't stand when guys are really into like idols. Like or have like anime character figurines
and anime characters?
See not like that. That would be fine. I think she would just laugh at that.
もっと女の子のでしょ?
Yeah.
女の子の
like the thin little
anime の
Yeah, more like the kind of the high school girl uniform kind of
with the big boobs and short skirts.
Yeah, yeah,
those are expensive.
I know. Like they have a lot of money to buy all
this. そういうの集めてるのはね、ちょっと気持ち悪いかもね。
But if you came over my house, okay, and we're single, of course, and I had like some old ones, like from my teenage years.
まあ昔のやつはいいか。
But doesn't it depend on how you? Like if you had those from your teen years in a box in your closet, it's fine. But what if you had an entire row of them stacked up in like a glass case that are unopened in boxes?
ちょっと引くかな。
So you kind of be scared.
Step back.
Yeah.
And get back.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, my students were saying this morning that in Japan, basically everybody has a mother's complex, Oedipus complex. Right? What do you say?
Mazakon.
Which is the Japanese, the Japanization, the English, the Japanization of the word mother complex.
Okay.
Mazakon.
In English, what?
Oedipus complex.
Oedipus complex.
Yes.
それ
はやっぱ嫌うね、みんなね。But it's typical.
まあ、そう。
Japanese guys.
Yeah.
まあそれより大切にする方がね大切
だ。Here's a problem though. Yeah, but a lot of wives want to mother their men.
That's true.
Like how about your wife? My wife kind of does a little too much for me.
Sometimes, yes.
Sometimes I feel
like
let me share in the chores.
Yeah, yeah. I don't mind not sharing the chores as much. But yeah, I know what you're saying.
Yeah. Here's one of the problems. When they marry a foreigner, they expect us to share
exactly
in the chores more than the typical Japanese guy.
Right. See, that's what I was saying about before. Japanese guys can get away with a lot more.
Right.
So even after they're married, the girls will do more for them. Whereas, for example, my wife expects me to like, do the dishes and do the laundry and help out with everything. Whereas if a Japanese guy does it, it's great. But if he doesn't, that's
all. やらないやらない。みんなやらないよね。
Yeah, so I don't know.
But I think a lot of foreigners, not everyone, I don't know about you, but some foreigners marry Japanese women thinking they're going to do everything for them. And some Japanese women marry foreigners thinking that the foreigner is going to be more fair in the housework.
Right.
So you have kind of a clash of cultures for the
I
opposite reasons,
happening.
Right?
I can see that happening.
難しいね。まあ、じゃあ、日本の女の子が好きな男の人は、ね、結局、可愛くって、かっこよくって、だよね。
And that's why gentle too. Yes,
gentle
too.
はい、皆さん頑張って。
But the good news is, even guys like us can get married. So it really depends on you meeting the right girl for you. Even if you're an ugly, fat, balding,
old,
cheap,
hairy,
toothpick picking your teeth kind of low level foreigner
who stinks,
you can probably still find a woman that'll love you.
I did.
You can. Thanks for watching, everyone.
そうそうそう、ありがとう。
What are you doing?
I'm shaving my chest for the girls.
Why? For the girls? What girls? What girls?
For Japanese girls.
A lot of hair there, man.
I know.
Dude, you don't have to do that. Come on, I'll show you how to meet a Japanese girl.
Oh, really? Awesome.
皆さん、頑張って!